Okay, ladies and gentlemen. That was the end. Holy crap. Okay. That's not what I was expecting. You just reached out to the helicopter guy, climb in, you turn around, look at the helicopter, and then boom. Done. Over. Finito. Okay, well, I liked the game. It was fun to play. I'm a big fan of the of these types of games, mystery adventures or the horror mystery adventure types as well. Like, I like Gone Home. That game was cool. Soma. I loved Soma. Soma was freaky as shit. I would definitely say if there's a game out there you guys haven't tried yet, you gotta try Soma. Soma was awesome. And I wish I could have played Soma for you guys with commentary, but at that point, I did not have a microphone set, so couldn't. But it would have been funny if I could have. Oh man, it would have been fun if I could have. But whatever, sorry. So it's definitely crazy that, oh hey, there I am. How's it going, Hank? The game was very, like I said, it was really enjoyable to play. I liked it a lot. And I will that must be Brian Goodwin, and the other one must be the Ned, the father. You get to see what they look like. That's crazy. So yeah, I would definitely suggest playing the game. I think you guys will have fun. It's very deep with its emotions. And holy crap, those are really short credit rolls. Goddamn, okay. I wasn't expecting the credits to go by that quick, but I suppose they would, because it's, I think this was like a 5-hour game for me. Yeah. Wasn't expecting them to roll by that. That was quick, yeah. So, but yeah, I would definitely suggest playing it. I think the game's like $20. Throw that $20 out there. Give it a whirl. It's fun. It's very deep with, like I said, the emotions. Like, the first 15 minutes of the game, like, just wrecked me. And I just couldn't believe it. I was like, holy crap. Like, damn, you guys, like, just knuckle punch us right in the chest in the first couple minutes of the game. Holy shit. But I think a big part of that is what draws you into it and makes you want to find out what the hell happens, what goes on, everything. So I say play it. Give it a whirl. It was very enjoyable, even for a 5-hour game. I really liked it. And so, I guess that is going to wrap up Firewatch for us. Which means, for this week, we'll probably wind up going back to Watch Dogs, because I still need to finish that. And then tomorrow is, Layers of Fear. I will be starting that sometime tomorrow. I can't wait. I'm sure it's going to freak the hell out of me. I'm sure you guys are going to love it and get some good laughs out of it. And then next week, Far Cry Primal. I cannot wait to play Far Cry Primal. I'm so pumped. All right, guys. This is Colin with Cowabunga Gaming. signing out. Deuces.